Welcome. This video is a recording of a live compositing session for some Star Trails after the fireworks finished the other night. You can see, along with the Star Trails, you can see trails from some boats going by during the shooting, which is kind of cool. This was done on an Olympus OMD EM1 Mark III using the Olympus MZUICO 12-200 f3.5-6.3 lens. This was shot at 12mm using a 5-second shutter at f5.6 and ISO 1600. Total time was about 22 minutes. The video recording was done using an Atomos Ninja 5, the whole rig was mounted on my Peak Design travel tripod, and the raw file was processed in Darktable. So I'll throw some links down below in the description, and if you want me to make more of these types of videos, let me know. And sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. See you later.